Good evening. This is the Huron High School Jazz Band, and we're going to open up our part of the concert this evening with a semi-nesco tune made popular by Count Basie and his band called Aurora. The feature is soloists Mark Van Cooley on piano, Victor Bordeaux on saxophone, and Carl Wiley on trumpet. Aurora. Solos that you like, please feel free to applaud or yell your laurels and compliments to the folks. And just feel very free and open to talk and compliment people who are playing whatever you feel. The next tune we'd like to do is made popular by Mayor Ferguson. It's a tune I'm sure many of you will recognize. It was written by Herbie Hancock, and this arrangement is the Mayor Ferguson arrangement. We'll feature Mark Benguia on piano, Joe Brecken on trombone, Glenn Fanger on tenor saxophone, Mike Powell on trombone, and Mike Woolhouse on trumpet. And the tune is Chameleon.
Thank you.
also a Count Basie tune written by Sammy Nesico, who's a former Navy composer and has written full-time for the Basie band for a number of years now. It's called Prime Time. It features the trombone section, which I'll introduce right now. On the end of Tim Larson, senior trombone player, Greg Ray, junior, Mike Powell, senior. He's going to be a soloist on this next tune. John Miller, also a senior, and Joe Greger, junior. They're featuring those folks in Prime Time. Also, Glenn Fanger on tenor sax again, and Brian Smith on piano.
Thank you.
play a lot of really neat solo session stuff tonight. But on the end, there's Mark Cooper, sophomore, for the sax player. Glenn Fader, junior, tenor sax. Vic Bordeaux, the junior, on alto. Paul Chapman, junior, alto. Lenny Mattson, also junior, on alto. Brad Dumont, junior, on tenor. I have two flute players that we don't happen to be featuring here tonight, but we usually do a feature with them, and they help support the front section. We have John Lass, and flute, sophomore. And Alice Charles, sophomore, also. There's a gentleman in the back there who doesn't look 16 or 17 at all, and he's not our student teacher this semester. Our first trumpet player this year is Mike Carunas, who, when baseball season started, had to leave us. And our student teacher filled in. Dave Scott is from the University of Michigan, a very fine trumpet player. And he's been filling in for Mike, and he's done a pretty good job. Called Aurora Borealis. And we're going to do something a little bit unusual. We're going to use two drum sets on this number. And we'll feature Dave Scott on trumpet and Brian Smith on drums, Matt Isham on drums, and Rick Bordeaux on alto saxophone. This is our last tune tonight. We hope you've enjoyed the concert the entire evening. And we hope to see all of you here and bring more friends next time for our next concert in the fall. Aurora Borealis. Well, summer, and happy 4th of July.